vision of the president when it comes to economics and finances?
Well, I guess there is reason to be optimistic. Officially, tapos na ang pandemic. Doon po sa pag-end ng ating state of medical emergency. So, things are looking up. And at the same time, mag-upisa na ang budget hearings. So, maganda mapakinggan kung anong next round ng legislative priorities. And at the same time, kami naman sa House is nagawa naman namin ang karamihan ng legislation na prioritized last year. So, kami, we're looking forward to ano yung magiging next round naman for this year.
Thank you, ma'am.